Hey guys, and welcome to feeding video number 3. My video is always going to be a little short because obviously I don't have too many animals at this point, but hopefully that'll change and it'll become a little bit more of a variety. Just an update on the pink crab spider. If you don't know already, that died overnight, so the same night I fed it. I'm not sure why, but it was curled up the next morning when I checked on it. Also, the ground beetle, I decided to let that go where I found it because I wasn't really equipped properly to probably take care of it. I wasn't sure what it was meant to eat. I wasn't sure how wet substrate was meant to be and all that kind of thing. So I thought in the animal's best interest for me to just let it back out into its natural environment, and it'll have a better chance of survival out there than with me kind of winging it and hoping I get it right. So but anyway I hope you guys enjoy the feeding videos. We had some successful feeds today, so hope you enjoy. Thank you. hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you again in the next one. Bye.